Oh, geez. Okay. Hi, you guys. It's Audrey, and today I'm playing the Bee Swarm Simulator. It's been a little bit since I've played this, and I really like this game. And so I thought, you know what, I need to get back on. We need to do some stuff. And so that's what we're going to be doing today. Like, it's been at least a week or two since I've played this, so I can't really remember what we do. I've gotten some upgrades, as you can see. I can't remember if I did these on camera last time, but I'm pretty sure I got the backpack and this magnet thing on my own. Look at my army, though. I mean, look at these. They're so beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, I forget. Okay. We need to start our next quest. Some bees have special abilities. For example, I can't remember what voice I gave this guy. Increases the amount of pollen. Bee with a bomb skill collects pollen from all flowers around it. Hatching bees. Next, collect 5,000 red pollen. Oh, okay. I mean, that's not too bad. There's a bunch of red over here, and I can hold 3,500. Obviously, I can't just get only. I mean, I have a better chance if I. Oh, wait. There's gonna be. There's gonna be a ladybug! Get him! Get the ladybug for me! Get him! Kill the ladybug! I love ladybugs, though, so that was actually quite sad. Anyways, let's scoot right over here. I have a better chance of getting just a ton of. Excuse me! That is a white flower. I need a red pollen. Excuse moi. That is also of. Oh, thank you for all the cool coins. I'm not going to take any. Oh, I should move because now I've like collected a majority from there. No, we're not going to. We need all red. So where do we want to go? No. Maybe. Right here. This is perfect. See, we got two of the double ones. And we got just all, excuse me, little bee. You're not, I don't even remember what I named all my one bee. My one bee. This guy is like, Beatrix, I think. And then I don't remember if I named any others. I've already forgotten them all. It has been that long. Ooh, I will take all that. And then let's go right over here in this corner. Oh, we're collecting one white one, but you know what? It's okay. There's a double one right here. It makes up for it. Oh, yeah. Get all the doubles. Oh, I'm a polar bear. Yay, I'm a polar bear. I collect a lot of flowers at once, too. My goodness gracious me. We're already like, okay, we've almost got a full backpack. We have like another 1,000 or so. Okay, like 6. Okay, no, like 300, actually. Oh, I mean, like, okay, never mind. We got a full backpack. But we're, like, over halfway there for our quest already. I mean, that is nutso. Okay, let me go ahead and... Oh, yeah, and I want the... Have they added any... make honey. Have they added any new bees since I've left? Demo bee. I don't... Exhausted bee. Oh, that's so sad. I don't recognize either of those. Honey bee. I like that one still. I like the honey bee. Shocked bee. What? I don't recognize that one. I like the... The baby. That one's still my favorite, I think. Oh, and the shy bee. So I don't recognize the ninja bee. I may not have just been paying attention. I don't know if they've added any new ones. I could have just forgotten they existed, you know? But I don't recognize the ninja bee. I don't know about the shocked. I don't know. Some of these, I mean, I recognize that one. And I think I recognize. Oh, did we finish? Oh, okay. We did it. I don't know. Demo bee, I definitely don't recognize, and I'm not sure about the exhausted bee, so I don't know if those ones are new or not. Whatever. Oh, I have my phone in my pocket, and it's making me feel very awkward. I have, okay, so I'm wearing these overalls, guys. I need to just stop for a minute and show you guys. Like, look, these overalls, okay, have, like, a super big, this is my phone, okay? It's, like, this big. And it fits in my pocket. Like, it fits. I don't have back pockets on these overalls, which is kind of sad. But I have this one big pocket in my front, which I call my baby pouch. And then I pretend I'm a kangaroo. and it fits my phone, like, for the first time in forever. It's amazing. And I, oh, gee golly. Oh, it's going after that guy. Okay, never mind. We're good. We're good. But yeah, I needed to take that out because it was feeling very weird. But yeah, I love these overalls, even though I only have this one pocket up here. I actually have a pair of overalls that also has one big pocket and no, I think it has back pockets, but then it has like zippers in the front and they're like fake pockets. And it gets me so mad because then I think they're actual pockets when I haven't worn them after a while. And then I remember when I try and open them, I was like, oh, okay, they're not real. I've only got this one big one in the front. Oh, and it's not even that big. I like these ones more than the other ones because this one is a huge pocket, but the other one isn't that big. Anyways, that's a story about my overalls. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I love these so much, and I haven't worn these in a while. Oh, I'm a panda bear! Oh, and we are already almost to our quest. Finished with that first quest. Wow, let's go over here to this little corner. Boop. No, we don't want that one. There we go. Come on, please let me finish it right now. Please let me get, oh yeah, we're almost there. Oh my gosh. And we still have a little ways to go in our backpack. Come on. Keep getting the red ones. Get the red ones. Do, 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 do. Oh, is this a little spot right here? Let's go right here. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Oh my gosh, yeah. Okay, we're almost there. We can still hold quite a bit more. Hello there. Hello! Are you also collecting the red? I don't know why I'm talking like that. This guy. Hello. Hi. This is dangerous. Be careful. There's ladybugs that will try to kill you here. So you gotta be... Whoa. Okay. Everything just grew all of a sudden. Are you real? Are you real? No. Yes, I am. Hello. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait. We did it. Yes, I am. Hi. Okay. Let's just collect a couple more flowers, I guess. Oh. What? Look at all that. Oh, my gosh. There's a ladybug. It's gonna kill me. Okay. Oh, never mind. They killed it. wait. I want the honey. Okay, yes. Okay, and then I almost have a full backpack. Let's just get a little bit more. Almost there. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, now we have our quest finished. We'll just like get rid of all of our honey real quick. That guy has so many bees. I am so jelly. Get it? Because there's royal jelly. Do you get it? That was a pun and I didn't even mean to do it. Oh my gosh, I'm really happy. Oh, gee golly. Okay, and this goes really quickly because I have that one diamond guy who does like 500 at once. The diamond bee. The diamond bee? Yeah, diamond bee. Woo! Oh, okay. Wow. See, yep. Already almost gone. And this guy's going to just grab the rest of them like that. Whoa, I've got a lot of honey. I have almost 10,000 honey. And this guy, actually, now that I've finished that quest, might get me to that goal, to that marker, to that 10,000 honey. Okay. Hello. Nice job. Here's a reward to hold you over. 8 more quests and the gold egg. 8 more. Oh my gosh, that's gonna take forever. Okay, okay, another, it's time for another story time. This one's really quick. The last one was it. Anyways, a story time, like yesterday or the day before, I think it was 2 days ago, I was down here playing Overwatch, and I was by myself, and I was just playing, and I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna like play one more round, and I finished that round, and then I was like, okay, do I want to play another round? And I randomly like looked onto the floor, and there was a huge spider going across the floor, and I immediately like, like freaked out, and I didn't want to go on the ground, and I saw it just like, thankfully it didn't come towards me. It started going over the carpet, and it freaked me out. It was so big. It was like, I mean, it was dark, so I couldn't actually tell how big it was, but it was really big. It was like big compared to the spiders I've seen recently. So it was just going across the carpet, and I freaked out, and then I really quickly like closed out everything so I can get out of here. It was terrifying. Anyways, yeah, I get that. It's a big word. That means fear of big word. I've probably got that. Then again, I'm afraid of most me. Hopefully, no. Collecting from the spider field. Isn't that? Oh man. Well, first, oh, 12,000. Oh my goodness. Let me first see how much it's gonna be. Until I can get the next backpack upgrade, because I do pretty good with this magnet. I have quite the army here. So let me see. Hello, what can I afford next? 22,000. My gosh, it holds up to 10,000. Oh, I was going forward for some reason. Okay, well, actually, also, I want to go see if I can get another bee over here, since I can't afford that yet. Oh, I'm a polar bear. What? When did that happen? Okay, let me just see if I can get a new bee really quick. Let's see. Why is it so expensive? Oh my gosh. I think we're gonna... No, I think we should save it for the backpack. So for now, we're just gonna go up to the spider field. We gotta go up here. We gotta do it. I mean, they're not that scary here. They're just, they're really big. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, I don't have my music on. Wait, the spider's already coming for me. Okay, just hang out here. I don't know if you guys can hear it that well. I don't even remember what it, oh yeah, I can see. I'm looking at my recording thing and it's showing up. But yeah, it's, oh, that is two spiders. Again. Oh, I'm forgetting, church creepy here. It's really good music though, honestly. Like, I don't know if this is their original music or what is, ow! What are you doing outside? You are supposed to stay in there. I don't know. Oh, we need to collect from these big ones right here because these guys are good. They give me lots. Oh my gosh, look how many I'm getting. Oh, I want that. This is really freaky music. It sounds like something that would be in like Undertale or something like that. It's really good though. Honestly, I'd buy the soundtrack. Oh my goodness. Anyways, yeah. And how much do we need again? 6,000. Thankfully, it's gonna be a lot easier. It's only gonna take me two trips because I already get 3,500. I can hold that much. So that's more than half. And it's not like, oh, you specifically need this color or that color. So, it'll be nice and quick. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, oh, my pollen container is already full. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm gonna be a bear. Let's get out of here. The music is V-creepy. Are you gonna stop? There we go. That's so much better. Wait, can I? Okay, hold on. I want to see something really quick. Is this a parkour I can do? No, I can't. Never mind. I thought I could jump on those, but I can't. Okay, which one's mine? Here we go. Here it is. Oh, I got an itch. There we go. Okay. Make the honey. Oh, we are gonna be to we're gonna get to 22,000 honey actually fairly fast. After this thing, I'm gonna be at least 20,000, and then I might get some extra honey. I might be able to get it after this quest. We are totes gonna buy the I like my totes. I have some really cute little tote bags in my room. One of them has a little donkey face. In fact, actually, I posted, when I went to the beach, I posted an Instagram, and you guys really liked the bag. Anyways, after this quest, we are totally gonna buy the backpack, that next, the one that holds 10,000 or whatever. I can't remember what it was called. It was like a glass jar or something like that. Anyways, this should be the last trip up here. If we just... It's so creepy. Oh, they only spawn every half an hour. What the heck? Are they like significantly harder or something? I didn't really notice any difference. Broop, 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 broop. Look at, I don't even do like any of the work here. Oh, that's not gonna help me. I was like, oh yeah, let me go collect the tokens, get some extra stuff, extra pollen, extra fast, yo. But no, I forget. You're gonna just give me red ones. We're not collecting red ones. Nope, we are not. Oh, let me get that. I wanna be a panda bear. Oh, whoa, okay, everything just grew all of a sudden. What does this one do? Oh yeah, that's right. That's what those do. Those bombs go, okay. Oh, right. You're not going after me. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, are my guys still trying to kill it? They're helping out. Oh, they're still trying to kill it. I'm really confused because... Oh, look. I just realized those are strawberries. I'm very confused. I didn't think my guys went after ones that weren't going for me. Like, I'm gonna like suddenly pause anytime we change areas and anytime the music changes. I'm sorry, but I really like the music in this game. Okay, let's make honey. Guys, hurry up, you're so far behind. There we go. They're all here now. Like, I love how they sparkle. I really, you know what, while I'm waiting, let's open up a diamond egg. Purchasing. Yay. Okay, let's do it. Where do we place this guy? Let's put him right there. I got ninja bee. Whoa, that's new. To become the swiftest bee that is... Oh, and this is one I thought that was new that has ever lived. Swiftest bee. Is it super fast? We gotta see. Blue speed 21. Is that more compared to others? Yeah, my basic bee Beatrix only has 14 speed, I think is what that said. Let's see, grants 10, oh, plus 10% player move speed for 20 seconds, stacks up to 10 times, nice, and then it also drops a blue bomb. That's really cool. Okay, let's go on over here, my dudes, let's go. Oh my gosh, and I'm really glad I got a new one. I was ready to buy some royal jelly if it wasn't a new one. Here's a reward to hold you. Like, oh, I'm going to attack you. No, I'm not. 7 more quests and the gold egg is yours. Oh, I have 22,000. Wait, let me start my next quest really quick. How about some leisurely, you know, whatever we got. 300. That is not leisurely. That is 3,000 from each area. It's okay. That shouldn't be that bad. Actually, I can do that all in one go. I'm not even going to have to go back and get, like, whatever. Dude, this guy totally keeps up with me. Look at that. Oh my gosh, you are going like cray. Okay, let's really quick buy this one. Yes. Oh, yeah, canister. That is what it's called. Oh, move speed up. Let's go. Wait, where do I need to go? From sunflower field, dandelion, mushroom, and blue flower? From the blue flower? Where's the blue flower? What it? Oh, right over there. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, oh, no, it's 4 different areas. Never mind. We got to do one stop. I thought it was only 3 areas. Okay. That's okay. This shouldn't be that hard, though. Once we reach 3,000 for here. Oh, yeah. Do move speed. And I'm just going to try and collect all these badges so we can just get that many more. Flowers up in here, pollen up in here.
Up in here.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we're already at like almost 600. Oh, I should probably just, oh, wait. Let me find the spot where I can collect the most flowers. Cause I definitely play an important role in all this. Okay, there we go. Here we go, yeah. Yeah, oh, but I wanna collect all the badges. So much multitasking to do. I gotta do so many things all at once. Oh, no, this is going very fast. Boom! What is that noise? What was that noise I was hearing? I'm hearing a weird... I don't know if you guys can hear that. I think this... you might be able to hear it. It's like a weird, like, elasticy sound, if that makes any sense. Like you're flicking a rubber band. Really confused. I don't know what it was, but it's done. I don't hear it anymore. I still need to explore up there. Oh wait, do I have 15? Does that mean 15 different types? I don't know if I have that many. I don't even know if I've discovered that many. But anyways, I was about to say, I don't know if I can go through there or not. Oh man, I should have gotten that little bomb thing. Man, I keep missing them. I'm getting distracted. Yes. Okay, and actually, oh, we need to stop. Come on. We gotta go to the next area. I got distracted again. Okay. Here we are. Hello. Any ladybugs here to kill me? No, I guess not. Okay, I'm kind of surprised about that. Where can I get the most flowers at once? I think it's right here. I want to be a bear! And let's have run speed up! And I don't know how that helps me. And okay, there we go. There we go, yay! All right, we got all those badges. Yeah, look at, oh, you guys can see it in the bottom left corner. I have all those boosts right now, you know it. Oh, getting all those bombs. Where do we want to go? Where are the most double flowers? Are they right here? You know what, I don't know. Just where I could get lots of flowers is all that matters. If there's at least two of the double ones, then I'm good. Oh, when we are already almost there, I gotta pay attention because I don't want them to actually accidentally gather too much. And then I'll need to make an extra break. Oh! I didn't even notice the ladybug. Oops. Okay. Keep going. We're almost there. Just gather a little more, my dudes. My dudes. My little bee friends. There we go. Okay, now we go here. Yeah, and we should have just enough space to collect from here as well and get this place done and then go over back to the beehive thing and get some honey and then get the last one from the blue flower field. This is like way easier now that I actually have the space. I mean, way easier. And get since we can get like all the colors from here, I'm gonna just extra try and get all the badges. I should move actually. Now we're like, okay, we're gathering all the flowers from that little spot. Boom! Gonna get all those. This is a good spot though, right here. We have like 5 double flowers, and all the flowers grew back already. That was quick. Oh yeah, explosion! It didn't really help me all that much. Oh, geez. Okay. And we're already almost there for this one, too. And actually, for this one, I think I'm just going to keep going until I run out of space. Because, gather all those. Because then I'm not going to... Oh, well, actually, I can get a head start on the blue flower. No, it's not going to be that much of a head start. We only can hold another 150, so we're just going to do that really quick. Oh, wait, no, we can hold it. We can hold quite a bit more. Never mind. Whatever. It's already done. And then we'll just make one more trip to the blue flower. And that will be done super quick. Here we go. Make the honey. Oh, this is going to take a minute. This is when I'm extra thankful I have a diamond bee. It takes a long time, though. Or maybe it's sleeping. Oh, is that guy sleeping? The one time. Wake up, please. Diamond bee. I'm begging you. I got tired. All the other ones are busy bees, but the one time I actually have like... Oh, finally. Hello. Thank you. Cheese and crackers. The one time I have like 10,000 honey needing to be made. It's like, nope, I'm taking a nap. Oh, gee golly. Maybe I should... Should I open up you know what? Let's open up. Well, you know what? Let's go ahead and open up a gold egg because I don't think I have too many epics right now. I've opened up a couple of legendaries. So we'll do a little break and open up gold bucko bee. Don't I already have that one? Excuse me. No, I'm not accepting that. Mm-mm-mm-mm. No, royal jelly up in here. Yeah, right? That guy, right there. Yeah, Bucko B. Okay. That's, no. Oh, I didn't move, my face came over. I'm so sorry, guys, I totally forgot. I got the, oh, it's so cute. It's a legendary. And it's the shy bee. Oh, it's so cute. Look at it. It looks like it's farting clouds. Wait, let me see. What does it say about the shy bee? It has pretty high speed, a little bit of energy. I don't know. I don't remember how good it is compared to others. It's so cute though. Oh, I'm so happy. I still need the baby bee. So still waiting for that. Whatever. Soon enough. Am I right, guys? We'll get it soon. For now, we're gonna finish up this quest. And yep, in here. Ooh, we gotta be ready, cause oh my gosh, Rhino Beetle, get him! Oh my gosh, that was dead so fast. Oh my goodness, I am so sorry, little beetle. They're very scary in here, though. In all honesty, ooh, this is where my blue guys are gonna come extra in handy. Yes, get all those badges. These red guys aren't helping me at all with the badges, but you know what? It's okay. It's fine by me. We want to move over in a sec now, because actually, yeah, let's just do it right now. Maybe over here? Yeah, there's three double ones right here. Broop, broop. And it's not specific on what color I need, so I can just go over here and collect all the different kinds of flowers. Oh, yeah, that got me a little bit of honey. Oh, here we go. Get these little tokens. There we go. Yeah, and we're already like almost halfway there. Ooh, get this token. Anytime I see a blue token, I'm gonna grab it. Like, stat. The red ones, I don't need to. But white ones, I will as well. The Shivy is so cute. I love how it looks like it's farting constantly. It is so... Oh, I didn't grab that. I was even, like, looking right at that blue token, and I still didn't grab it. Oh, we're already almost there. Okay. Almost there. And I'm not gonna fill up my whole bag. No. I am not staying here for that long. I just want to get this quest done with so I can move on to the next one and get even closer to my free gold egg. Okay. Almost there. Only need another, like... Excuse me, sorry. I only need... Oh, only, like, 100 more. Oh. I bet by the time I walk to the... There we go! I was about to say, I bet by the time I get to the end of this field, I will have finished the quest. But I'll make sure to walk through these fields just so they can stop and collect from flowers. Because anytime I enter a field, they go nom 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 and get the pollen. Okay, and... Oh, hey, actually, I can... Bought that. Now, we'll go over here, finish up the quest, and then we will have a new bee, and we will... deposit all of our... Whoa! You gave me, like, 10,000 honey! Oh my gosh! Okay. Collect 10,000... Okay. That's gonna take me a while. I might do that on my own. But for now, let's go over here. Make some honey. Thank you. And we'll put our basic egg there. Oh, I got Cool bee. And now... I already have that guy, I think, right? Don't I? Let me see. How many of those guys do I have? Coolby. Yep, I have two. And I don't want that. So, we'll just buy a royal jelly, a pretty please. And... Womp. Bumblebee. No. That's not what we want. We want this. And this. And... Womp. How many times am I gonna have to do this till I get a new one? It's gonna be harder and harder now that I'm getting so many. Yay! Oh! I got Frosty Bee! A bee made of snow. It magically came to life after someone put a top hat on its head. Oh! Yay! Hello! You're kinda creepy, but that's okay. Oh, you guys can't see him. I'm sorry. Here's some of the stats over here. Oh, I wanna be a polar bear. Wow! Oh, that's exciting! Blue bomb. Oh, yeah, it's a blue guy. Okay, that's cool! We have a new guy to our collection! Look at him! Look at our hive! Our swarm! Our bee swarm here! This is so great! Oh, yeah, extra speedy thanks to the ninja one. Look at them! We're so in sync! This is so cute! Oh my gosh! Oh! I love these guys. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this Bee Swarm Simulator video. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I really like this game. Definitely make sure to go visit it, give it a favorite, give it a like. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I love you, my Doritos. Goodbye! Peace.